Smith is right in front of the net. It's played by Johansson back to the point. Subban returns the favor. Johansson with a shot and a good toe save made by Anderson. Subban playing it in along the boards. Cut off there by Roman Polak. Taken to the wall. Polak gets it freed up. And then Kapanen doesn't get it out the first time. Moore will. Predators have to get out of the zone and now bring it back into the Toronto end. Hainsey is intercepted. Rings it around the boards off a body. Kapanen trying to tip it. He does. He's got a breakaway. Kapanen getting away from one man. He's in a goal. Stop. Still has it. Shoots and scores. Kasperi Kapanen looked like the chance had gone. He got caught from behind. I think there was going to be a penalty. But he managed to regain his balance and then slips it through the legs of Pekka Rinne. And the Maple Leafs have just scored their fourth shorthanded goal.
This puck bounced to the blue line and there was a race for it between Kapanen and P.K. Subban. Kapanen was able to chip it past the sprawling Nashville defenseman, but then he had to wait for the puck as it came down and he had to reach back for it and then take off. Then Craig Smith was in full speed behind him. So Kapanen gets to the front of the net, then stops, backpedals, looks like he's going to throw it back to the front of the net, and instead throws one through the pads of Pekka Rinne.